As some of you may know, my grandson Brandon is moving up here and he's going to be living with us, and he's arriving on March 7th. So it is time to get these set of drawers finished. I had the white ones painted, but I did not have the big ones painted. Honey got them on their rollers and whatnot, got them fitted in there, and we had knobs on these before. But when I was in Elmer's barn recently, I think we probably did a video, I found these really pretty. It was like pineapple draw pulls. And I thought, oh, those will look really pretty. So I bought enough for the drawers. And honey drilled the holes the other day before I painted. So once these dry, they will be ready to put on and put back in there. So we did get the brass knobs onto, the two drawers. Then I gotta find a place for all of this stuff. I gotta clean out that closet to give him room. So there will be just some picking up to do. So I just put the second coat on the drawers. So they should be done and dry. So now I'm just going to get that last border on this four-patch quilt. So need to get this top finished. So that's my goal. Get that border on there and get that one done. And then, actually, before Brandon arrives, I really want to get my Flutterby put together. And now it's real easy, I am finding, just to make quilt tops. Because that's where the fun lies. But I'm going to use this white flannel for the back of this. So I told him I have to use his bed as part of my sewer projects. But if I can get this one put together, that would be really good. So I'd like to get that together. So I'm going to finish that today. And I've got 2 weeks to get these things done before Brandon gets here. So on to the floor. You may have seen in one of my other videos that I was getting the drawers painted. And there they are, all put back into place. The brass knobs look a little bit shinier than the other pineapple door handles, but yeah, these two stick. They do stick a little, but we'll figure them out. I think they look pretty cool. I like it. So there we go. I still have some things to remove from here. Pillow's still up there. I gotta empty out the closet. I gotta move stuff. Brandon'll be coming.